Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new revolution.